Hi, this is Arttheboy, and this is my bootleg rhythm roulette in Value Village. So pretty whack off the bat.
So many things new than used to.
What?
Just to feel this love.
Play me out. Like, if you're looking for drums, I'm pretty sure.
For now, I'll give you an example of what the kids in Belfast would say. Oh, the black cat weaned in the white cat's eye, and the white cat said.
So there was like gunshots and like yelling in German on a kid's record. I got a question, I'm just gonna take the sample. It's actually fire, what the fuck? Okay, so this Irish Rovers record is actually a children's record. So I didn't think I'd find anything, but I actually did. I wanted to be like a good cut where I'm like, this is the part I wanted and I play it right. I can't do it. That was my beat. I got drums off of the Big Band record. Could have got everything off of here, but that'd be too easy. The Anne Murray record and the Children of the Unicorn had a lot of cool samples, but I opted to go for that guitar sample I found on Children of the Unicorn by the Irish Rovers. There was a couple little gems on the Anne Murray record. Probably use them later. Virtually everything off this is usable, but I wanted to give you guys a beat that was kind of different. Alright, I'm Arttheboy, that was my rhythm roulette. Hopefully you guys liked it. The full song is in the description. You can download it, rap over it, whatever. And listen to my beat tape. It's free on YouTube, link also below. And shout out to Mass Appeal for the cool idea. Hopefully I'll do one of these for real one day. That'd be cool. But yeah. Thanks.